Mergers are important. So as leaders, you might have some influence over, raise your hand if you might be the most influential or maybe the CEO of your of the company you're in. Oh, wow, we got some heavy hitters. Yeah, boy. So the mergers, it's important. Like I talked about in California a couple months ago, the relationships that you create with other organizations are very, very important because they result in synergy. If you think about it, Amazon buying Whole Foods, that merger right there resulted in, you know, all this intelligent feedback. You walk in Whole Foods and all of a sudden there's like, you know, stuff popping up in the aisle where you need to find the item. I mean, the merger created synergy. If you think about Aetna just merged with CVS, so now there's gonna be pharmaceuticals available with a MinuteClinic or whatever, and that's just gonna knock out the Rite Aids and the smaller ones. The reason I bring this up, that I'm heavily focused on this, our industry is undergoing some serious, serious threats. Okay? Our industry for sure is undergoing serious threats. I want you to be careful about and take this really serious, what I'm suggesting. The conglomerates, the medical agencies, the private equity investors, the venture capitalists, some of you may be that in this room, I hope we're good. Just know, just like airlines merged with US Air, right? And became the biggest airline at the time, CVS and Aetna, which are gonna dominate, Amazon gets you stuff in two hours sometimes, or 2 days. These, in our ABA industry, just realize this is what's happening to us. So I'm just gonna encourage you to be very, very careful. So my goal when it comes to acquisitions and mergers, we acquired a company in Maine, and then we have a couple others in the works. We're trying to carefully pick the synergy. Where do they have a niche that we don't? And how can we grow so that, for me, it's often negative reinforcement. I don't want that medical company and that financial person dictating behavior analytic decisions, because that's where culture is destroyed. Ethical solutions no longer are the highest regard because there's a guy that's in a back office that's a private equity guy from Wall Street, and I know some of these guys, and they're like, I just need to flip it for a profit within a quarter. You're aware of that, right? Be very careful. I hope I didn't piss off some private equity investors in here.